Sie mag da mal. Oh, of course, the guy with the plant.
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
So, Seymour, why are you pointing the gun at me? Are you a little bit nervous about seeing a dentist?
No, I'm not nervous. I just...
It's only gonna hurt a little.
No! I don't need my teeth examined.
Of course you want your teeth examined. Say ah!
No!
Say ah! Your mouth is a mess, kid. You've got plaque, you've got cavities. You're infected, you're obsessed.
I am?
You're gonna need a complete oral examination. Let's start with the wisdom tooth. We'll just rip the little bugger out. What do you say?
No!
Seymour, there's always room for dental hygiene.
Wait, aren't you gonna give me some Novocaine?
What for? Dulls the senses.
It'll hurt.
Only till you pass out.
What's that?
That, Seymour. That's the drill.
It's rusty.
It's an antique. They don't make them like this anymore. Sturdy, heavy, dull. This is gonna be a challenge. This is gonna be a pleasure. I'm gonna want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Nitrous oxide, Seymour.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were gonna use any.
Oh, the gas isn't for you. It's for me. You see, I like to use a little giggle gas before we begin. I find that it increases my pleasure enormously. In fact, I'm gonna want to use my special gas mask. Just relax, Seymour. I'll be with you in a moment.
Now, do it now. Miles gassing himself to a paddle, the stupor, the time is ideal, the bomb in the sewer to ready, fire him, the lasting fast in away. Now, do it now. Now think of pressure, my hero, and sugar, and odds won't have to put up with that pain for another day. Now, no. Now for the blood. Now, yes, I will. But I can't.
Oh, boy, Seymour. I'm flying now. Well, I guess I've had about enough of this stuff. Let me just take it off now and... Guess what?
What?
It's stuck.
What?
It's stuck. The mask. It's stuck. Jesus Christ, I can asphyxiate in here. So, Seymour, you want to help me get it off?
Well.
He says, well? Seymour, I don't think you understand. Don't be fooled if I should kill. Like, cause that be happy. No, it's just the glass. Don't let my death deceive you anymore. myself too.